Assalamu alaikum. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are both very excited because we are going to be going to the farm. And the reason why is because
and we're getting the kharuf because our uncle is coming and we are going to celebrate.
Yeah, and we're going to try to record as much as we can so you guys can see. We'll start recording when we arrive. Penfield, we're gonna go to Fairport. Right now we're like in a small village. We're gonna go to Penfort now. So right now we're in Penfield and we're gonna go to
Fairport.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Fairport. But right now we're like in a small village. We're just getting out of the village and we're gonna arrive at the farm. Right now we're closer to the farm.
This is one of the farms.
We're gonna pass through a lot of farms to get to the one that we are gonna go to.
This is another one of the farms.
Look at that. It's so big.
I know, it's huge.
I would just wanna be like, just went around there.
No, how's it though?
So, there's a lot of farms here. We just have to find the one that we need to go to. Oh yeah, there's another one over here. There's like so many farms. This is the place where they keep the sheep. So they're just eating. Now they're just eating. Well, the chickens are just having the time of their lives. So beautiful here. This thing. There's a farm over here.
Are you off to step on it? Because I want to go over there.
Step on what?
Because I want to go to the Hanai, but I feel like this is that crab
that you saw from the thing. That is that. Oh my gosh, it feels like.
So you born in 2009, around that?
Make sure you're not too scared to come down, because every person who came up here got too scared to come down.
Okay. How do you come down?
Ladder, and I usually don't like going down the ladder.
Go! Come on!
Come on, it's not that bad.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
He's doing good. Good job, Hamadi. You did it, man.
This is so long.
Yes!
Yeah, would it? Butcher too.
When you're ready, let me know.
Wow, don't miss this one. Jumping on the trampoline.